that score is going to at least hold, or if not, bump him up even a little bit more.
Yeah, Williams. Where does he get his good training? If you folks don't know about the Utah Olympic Park, it's where you can train on trampolines and into water, and he's a coach there.
Yeah, a little lip slide on, 450 off of the very first rail. And the judges like to see this flow between the features, just making everything look natural, no kind of herky-jerky movements, just lots of, like